I have an advice for all the elderly people, the people with diseases, especially the cancer patients who are receiving treatment. There are many things which the governments can do. In addition to staying home and obeying the local and the central government orders, in addition to the hand washes, the cuff etiquette, cleaning home, cleaning doorknobs, tables, toilet seats, clothes and utensils, please adhere to the following recommendations. Please limit yourself to your room. Please do not make close contact with anybody. Ensure proper nutrition. Eat fresh fruits, eat fresh hot meals, juices, vegetables. In order to fight stress, do some exercise, meditate. Keep in close contact on video calls with your family and with your loved ones. You have to fight stress. You cannot go on. No elective surgeries, please. No knee transplants, no cataract surgeries. Monitor your health. Be in close contact with your hospital and your doctor. And if you are symptomatic, please contact your doctor.